Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Paper Magic Neha, the magical world of paper art. So today I'm here to show another project of mine. But before that, I'm so sorry guys, I haven't uploaded any video since very long because I was busy in my other stuff. So I'm here back. A friend of mine, a very good friend, requested me to make something shabajik. She want to gift something to her husband on this Valentine's Day, so I have made this box, but it's not a simple box. I'll show you how different it is. So let me show you first of all how I have decorated it. I have used some fussy cutting flowers, some rhinestones here, and here some sequins. Lace is here used on the edge, paper doily in the background, and bow. As it's a shabajik, so I have used some artificial flowers, some paper flowers, and some sequin strings. A cute little key is pasted here, as you can see. And here is a envelope closed with the satin ribbon, and it got a love letter. Yeah guys, this have a letter, but this is blank, so she can write whatever she want to write. So, and this slides back in it, and here it's a spine. Its spine is around 2 inch. Yes, around 2 inch. Here the initials of boy and girl is written, we love A. It got ribbon and closure. I love using organza satin ribbon for closing and opening in my projects. If you have seen my other videos, I have used ribbon in lot many places. So let me open it for you. When we open it, there are two sections. These two sections have photos of the couple inside. So it's like a photo frame, but the photos are pasted permanently. And I have used some paper quilling flowers on the corners, as you can see. I have used this acetate sheet to cover it up. So there is a little glare. Yeah, okay. And at the back side there is the initials Paper Magic Neha is written. So guys, this is it. If you like it, give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, share my work with all your friends. And if you want something like this for yourself or to gift someone, direct message me on my Facebook page or my Insta. Bye bye guys, see you soon.